your daily vitamin.
Then Jesus said to those Jews who believe in him, "If you abide in my word, you are my disciples indeed, and you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free." John 8:31, 32. If you have belief in God, persevere in what you have believed, and trust in the teachings that God has left in the Bible, so that you can be a follower of Jesus Christ. And daily, in the light of His Word, which is like a mirror, He will show you your errors and sins. Then you will be able to change and find the truth that will make you free.
Your daily vitamin.